question is, what is freedom? Have you ever thought about freedom? I think freedom is having the right to do what you want without other people's intervention. There are diverse kinds of freedom, such as freedom of expression, freedom for protecting our private lives, and so on. First of all, freedom of expression has possibility to reveal someone's opinion without any suppressions. This freedom is protected by government around the world. So we can upload our opinion in our SNS and discuss about problems freely. By expressing our opinion, we can live more liberate lives. In addition, we are able to solve the problems peacefully by compromising. Secondly, we have the freedom to protect our private lives. Sometimes our private lives are invaded by other people's freedom. For example, if someone uploads a writing which accuses other people on their SNS, it can be onerous. Therefore, we should be careful not to invade other people's freedom. In conclusion, enjoying our diverse kinds of freedom is our right. But how about enjoying our freedom with consideration about not only our own freedom, but also other people's freedom? Thank you for listening.